Howard Metro or Howard Rail Transit is a metro system in Howard, Inner Mongolia, China. The first phase of Line 1 is 21.72 km long. The color for Line 1 is red. Line 1 has been under construction since April 2016. It was opened on 29th of December 2019. The first phase of Line 2 is 27.31 km long and is due to open in June 2020. The color for Line 2 is blue. The network is planned to comprise 5 lines with a total length of about 155 km with 123 stations. Total number of stations is 20.